Hi guys, welcome to my channel, Sish Dazzles. So today I'm gonna do this makeup look right here. This is a very simple and quick soft pink coral glowy makeup look. It's very subtle and glam at the same time. You can wear this look if you're going out shopping or going out for coffee with friends or movies or basically anywhere during the daytime, since it's such a soft and subtle yet glam look. I hope you really like this video, so let's get right into it. So I'm all set with my base. First of all, I use L'Oreal Base Magique Transforming Smoothing Primer. I mixed two foundations today. One is Maybelline Fit Me Foundation. I'm in the shade 230 Natural Buff. And the other one is MAC Face and Body Foundation, and I'm in the shade C4. I applied my concealer, and the concealer I use is Maybelline Instant Age Rewind Concealer. I'm in the shade Medium Moist. Then I baked my under eyes with the Body Shop Loose Powder, and in the shade 03. And then I also did my brows. For brows I used Maybelline The Notes Palette, and I used this shade right here. If you want to know how I do my base, you can check my other video, and the link will be there in the description box below. I'm gonna contour my eyes first using a blending brush from Oriflame. This helps in creating a depth in your eyes and also creating a 3D effect. And it does not make your eyes look flat. Now I'm gonna put a shade all over my eyelids. I'm gonna use a highlighter from the Body Shop, and it's the Shimmer Waves in the shade Coral. By using a flat eyeshadow brush, and this is from Body Shop, I just swipe my brush top to bottom, take all the colors, and apply it all over my eyelids. Apply the same shade under my eyes as well. Now taking the same flat brush, I'm going to apply this shade Contour. It's a deep brown shade. Apply it on the outer third of my eyes just to give it a little bit more depth. I'm going to use my blending brush again and just ever so lightly mix all the colors together, very lightly, so that there are no harsh lines. I'm just going to deepen my contour. Now I'm going to put the same contour shade under my eyes as well. You can take any other dark brown shade. I'm going to put the highlight shade from the Nudes palette, and I'm going to put it in the inner third of my eyes. Going back with the same Body Shop Shimmer Waves palette, I'm just going to take all the colors. And I'll keep this color just in the middle of the eyelids. I'm gonna apply the Kohl pencil from Oriflame, and it's the one, and it's in the shade Glitter Black. Very, very close to the upper lash line. I'm gonna put it on the outer third of my eyes. Just don't worry if it appears to be messy, because anyways we're gonna smudge it. I'm gonna take the smudge brush from Colourpop and smudge the Kohl. I'm gonna put it on the lower outer third of my eyes and smudge it again. Now I'm just gonna curl my lashes and put a mascara. The mascara I'm gonna use is Maybelline Lash Sensational Mascara. I'm gonna put mascara on the upper lashes and the lower lashes. Now I'm going to contour my face. Contouring my face, I'm going to use Maybelline Master Contour Palette. And I'm going to use this brush from Oriflame. It's actually a blush brush, but I use it for my contour. I'm gonna use a blush. I'm gonna take Maybelline Master Contour Palette and use the blush shade there. I'm gonna take this QVS brush, and I got this brush from Westside, and it's a blusher brush. I'm gonna highlight my face, and I'm gonna use the same Maybelline palette and use the highlight shade from there. got a lip liner, and this lip liner is from Studio West, and it's in the shade Misty Mauve, and it's my all-time favorite lip liner. I'm gonna put this pink color from my YSL travel kit. You can use any pink color you want to put. This is my finished makeup look. I have really enjoyed it and really liked it. If you like my videos, please like, share and subscribe. We'll see you in my next video. Till then, go forth and dazzle. So I'm done with the... I just swipe.